70 seconds to go. I like the idea. Yeah, he was good. And you're going to see right here that he's trying to play him without fouling it. And he actually got a good piece of the ball as the ball goes out of bounds.
Well, here's the disadvantage if you're Miami and advantage if you're Boston. On the time the ball going out of bounds, the ruling, nobody was giving any indication that it should have gone the other way. But the officials come to look at it. They give Boston a free timeout to set up the baseline inbound.
Yeah, no, well, that's the problem with going to the top. He's got his hand on the ball, but the ball has gone off of Jeff Green as it goes out of bounds. And I think they'll pick that up. But that is